गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम वैशाली धनोकर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर आईटी डिपार्टमेंट. इन माय लास्ट वीडियो वी लर्न अबाउट डोनाल्ड नॉर्मन्स मॉडल. नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट इर्गोनॉमिक्स कंसेप्ट. ओके, सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज मीन बाय इर्गोनॉमिक्स. बट बिफोर स्टार्ट द सेशन, नाउ सी हियर, दिस डायग्राम शो द एग्जैक्ट कंसेप्ट ऑफ इर्गोनॉमिक्स. प्रॉपर व्यूइंग डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द ह्यूमन एंड द सिस्टम, द प्रॉपर सिट बैक एंगल, armrest angle, then monitor angle, etc. Also proper height, keyboard height, mouse height, then monitor height, etc. So this is the concept of ergonomics. So let's see definition of ergonomics next. Following points are covered in this video, which includes what is ergonomics, ergonomics and human factors, key elements of human factors, cases of ergonomics, and there are some do and don'ts about ergonomics and application of ergonomics. Next. So what is meant by ergonomics? Actually, ergonomics is a Greek word where ergon means work and norms means natural laws. Means by using natural laws, you have to do particular work. This is the concept of ergonomics. Again, there are many definitions or many terms about ergonomics, but meaning it's same. Ergonomics is a study of people in their working environment, how people are work in their working environment. Ergonomics is a study of psychology and system constraint, which is concerned in HCI. There are also some definitions of ergonomics, like the discipline of science that deals with the relationship of human being with the system. How exactly human is handle each and every part of the system, like keyboard, mouse, monitor, etc. The study of those, which is called as ergonomics. Ergonomics is a science of designing user interaction with the equipment and workplace to fit the user. Each and every part of the system, keyboard, mouse, it's very easy to use in proper manner. The study of this all things, which is called as ergonomics. Clear? Next. Now again, the International Ergonomics Association defines the ergonomics as follow. Ergonomics is employed to fulfill the two goals of health and productivity. By using proper parts of the system, you have to improve your health and the productivity. This is called as ergonomics. To designing job, equipment and work tasks to fit the human physical characteristics and energy limitation. So ergonomics simply means make the work fit the person, not the person fit the work. Clear? So let's see in detail how exactly ergonomics are work. Next. Okay, before that, there are key elements of human factor. Four key elements in understanding human factors and ergonomics. See here, ergonomics is a study of software, hardware and liveware. Software includes all the non-physical characteristics, means operating systems, etc. And hardware includes each and every tool, which is physical, means you have to touch each and everything. This is called as hardware part, like keyboard, mouse, monitor, CPU, etc. Right? So the interaction between human with this software and hardware term, this is called as liveware. Liveware means the person, you and I. Right? The environment where all the liveware, hardware and software, this interaction is work. These are the key factors of ergonomics. Clear? Next. Now, see here, the cases of ergonomics. This is complete structure of ergonomics. Ergonomics means to study of. Distance between the eye and the screen. There is minimum 65 to 75 centimeter distance is necessary. Also, there is relaxed shoulder, back support not too flexible to fit the lower natural back arc, right? And the angle between, while using keyboard and mouse, the angle between your hand with 90 degree of 200 degree. The angle of hip is 90 degree to 100 degree. The proper sitting arrangement is necessary. Then height of chair to be adjusted to the person's height and the table. That's why there are many industries and organizations wheelchairs are used, fit flat on the floor and supported by the pedestal. Clear. The angle of knee. Angle of knee is always between 90 degree to 100 degree. Wrist free is strength line with the forearm. Properly you have to use your keyboard in proper angle. Keyboard tray lower than the table but not to touching knees. This is your monitor. After that there is keyboard and mouse. The place of keyboard and mouse always lower than monitor. So it's easy to use. Then upper frame of the screen same height of the eye. The screen of the monitor and the eye. It is in same manner. So documents holder same height as eyes. Clear? So study of all those things which is called as ergonomics. Clear? Next. Now there are four cases of ergonomics. Ergonomics always work in four cases. Let's see first case. The first is arrangement of controls and display. It is a set of frequently used control which arrange logically and properly. So users get easily read it. For example, while using Microsoft Word, okay, there is insert menu bar is given. Okay, in insert there is picture, table, shapes, all these options are included or combined. Right. Again there is file option, then edit option. In edit there is cut, copy, paste. These options are combined with each other. So this is called as proper arrangement. Logically they are easily arranged with each other. Clear? So control group according the function, the frequency of use or sequentially. Again the another example is mobile notification. All the notifications are stored into the notification window only. So this is the concept of ergonomics. So users get easily read it or easily access it. Clear? The next case is physical environment of interaction. It is focus on standing, moving and sitting position while using the application. Okay. The examples are sitting arrangements adaptable with all size of the user. Mobile, tab, laptop. These are all the portable applications. Portable means moving applications, right? But computer or desktop is not the moving application. So according to this ergonomics, laptop, tab, mobile, it's very easy to use because they are portable. Again, another example is pedometer. Pedometer is a step counter application. While walking, they count the steps of each and every person, right? So this is the concept of ergonomics. Next. Okay, the next main case of ergonomics is health issues. Ergonomics mostly focus on the health issues. It includes physical postures, poor arrangement of devices, back pain, eye strain, etc. So let's see the examples of health issues. See here, physical position, environment conditions, which includes temperature, humidity, lightning, noise. This also affects on the system as well as human. Keyboard and mouse has a good design, flexible with your body parts, right? You have to easily use keyboard and mouse in proper manner, in proper angle. Then proper chair. If you have lots of works on computer, so proper chair or adjustable chairs or tables are necessary because it rests back comfortable with a good hand rest. Clear? Next, again, maintaining brightness. User observe monitor screen easily without eye strain. So you have to maintain the brightness of your screen. Laptop, computers as well as mobile. You have to maintain the brightness. Clear? The next one is noise level. Noise level should be maintained at comfortable level. Time spent on system should be controlled manner. You have the proper control on yourself while using the systems, mobiles, laptops, etc. The excessive interaction with long time may affect your issue with back pain, eye strains, etc. So care should be taken. So while studying all those things, this is called as ergonomics. Clear? Next. The last case of ergonomics is color. Every color has their own culture and identity. For example, use of red. Red indicates the warning or inform about emergencies. Green color indicates battery saver for laptop. So these are the identity. According to the color, you have to find out the particular thing related to the color. Again, signals. That is red means stop, green means go, yellow means standby, etc. Some countries have red means happiness and good fortune, but in another countries red means dangerous. So it depends on culture, countries, identities and manner. So colors is also affects on the human and the tendency of human. Clear? These are the all cases of ergonomics. Okay, next. Now, there are some do and don'ts about ergonomics. The sitting position like this, while using computer, which badly affect on muscles pain, then again back pain. Again, proper if you not use properly keyboard and mouse, it also hand pain is also increases. So you have to use proper thing or proper parts of the system in proper manner. Clear? If you have the proper decision making system, okay, if you move on yes, no, maybe, so that's not possible. You have the proper decision making system, either yes or no. So this all affects on the ergonomics. Clear? Next. Applications of ergonomics. I already explained in my previous video different multidisciplinary fields of human computer interaction, right? So this all field where ergonomics concept is used, like domain engineering, which includes aeronautical, transportation, nuclear, computer science, information system. In all fields, computers are used. If you used computers in each and every field, then you need to apply ergonomics cases. Okay. Then again, engineering psychology, human factors like communication, decision making, job design, workplace layout. These all things are included in this field, like industrial engineering, industrial psychology, personality psychology, social psychology, experimental psychology, biological psychology, bioengineering, operations engineering. Means each and every field computers are used. Also industrial design, management, statistics, artificial intelligence and cognitive science. So ergonomics are applied everywhere. Clear? You are familiar with this, and this concept is called as ergonomics. Clear? Next. Hope so you understood each and every term related to the ergonomics. Clear? Keep practicing.